The traditional facelift surgery requires an incision be made along the hairline near the temple and then goes around.
Now the traditional facelift surgery, Miss Thompson, now the traditional facelift surgery requires an incision be made along the hairline.
Anyone can wear a white coat, but not everyone is board certified in plastic surgery. Be safe. Be sure your doctor is a member of the American Society of Plastic Surgeons.